Activision has tried to nerf me again by removing the speed boost from the Stim in Warzone 2, but it doesn't really matter because we still have that health regen, so it looks like I'll be the number one ranked Stim player in Warzone 2.